spring is right around the corner, which means it's time for the ECC Spring Sport Preseason Polls. The first sport up is men's tennis. Dowling College is the first school in the poll, coming in at number 6. The Golden Lions look to improve on their 6-8 record from a season ago under first-year head coach Joe Papaleo. Next up at number 5 is St. Thomas Aquinas. The Spartans, who will attempt to make it back to the ECC Championship after missing out in 2012, have 3 freshmen joining the 11-man squad in 2013. Roberts Wesleyan comes in at number 4 in their first year in the conference. Head coach Tom Linhart has 4 returners back from a squad that advanced to the NCCAA National Championship last season, including senior Julio Toledo. Toledo will anchor the team at first singles. At number 3 is the University of the District of Columbia. After advancing to the ECC Championship match the past 2 seasons, the Firebirds seek their first ECC Championship this year. UDC, who was also an NCAA tournament participant in 2012, welcomes back 4 of its top 6 players from last year's squad, including senior Alexander Grabovats, sophomore Simon Anderson, and junior Carlos Quiroga. The runner-up in the poll is NYIT. The Bears posted an 11-12 record in 2012 and earned the program's first NCAA regional berth. ECC Rookie of the Year, Pedro Peixoto, is one of the key returnees for the Bears. He went 16-10 last season in singles action, playing mostly at the number 2 spot. Julian Marcone and Philip Van Eylen are also back this season for NYIT. That leaves Queens College in the top spot in the poll. The Knights won their 3rd straight ECC title and advanced to the NCAA Round of 16 for the 4th straight year in 2012. But only Nikolai Wolf and Andre Pellegrino returned from that squad. Both Wolf and Pellegrino were all-conference selections in 2012. Pellegrino has also earned the distinction of the ECC Preseason Player of the Year. In 2012, he posted an 18-4 mark in singles play and is currently ranked 9th in the Intercollegiate Tennis Association's East Region Singles Rankings. Let's go.